Give them hell.
Saving our home one dead bucket at a time.